Last year, Japan's whalers collided with pursuers from the environmental group Sea Shepherd. This year, the boats will be followed not just by environmentalists, but by officials from the Australian government too, all adding to the pressure on Japan to stop this hunt.
Sea Shepherd Conservation Society says the pair are being held after attempting to board the vessel. Sometimes I sleep, sometimes it's not for days. The people I meet always go their separate ways. Sometimes you tell them.
International pressure and suspended its plan to hunt and kill 50 humpback whales in Antarctica. It would have been the first call of its kind since the 1960s. Japan has said the space expedition is still scientific research, but Greenpeace insists they were using it to revive the whale industry.
Say they won't change their attitude to whaling and in the meantime will continue to hunt other species of whale.
Bring a halt to commercial whaling.